Welcome back. Australia's first ever pro cycling team to compete in Europe is confident of an invitation to this year's opening Grand Tour, the Giro d'Italia. It means Aussie fans can follow an Aussie team on cycling's big stage, something that's never been possible before.
They've joined together from different teams and different nationalities for one common quest. This is Australia's first professional cycling team set to conquer Europe's biggest races.
We are blazing through frontiers and new frontiers for Australian sport.
And this is something I've dreamed of since the start of my pro career, riding in an Aussie team.
A 15-year veteran of the professional peloton, Australia's Robbie Mcewen heads a roster stacked with talent, including eight riders from the team that topped the rankings in the US this year.
Now we're here with some of the best cyclists in the world.
As well as 13 European champions.
Here we have the current German champion, Christian Knees.
It's nice to meet all the team here. It's the first time that we have been together like this.
A week-long team-building camp in Noosa serving as a familiarisation opportunity for the international signings.
Some of their older teams were in the snow somewhere in the Ardennes in Belgium, so they're pretty much liking it here.
They can't believe how relaxed it is and that we get to go to the beach and just have a good time.
But the hard work begins soon with a conditioning camp next month marking the unofficial start to their season, a season full of high expectations.
I think 100% we'll be in a Grand Tour next year, Giro, Vuelta or Tour.
The better we go, the bigger the races we'll get as well, so everyone's motivated to go to hit the ground running.
And Australian cycling fans may not have to wait long to get up close and personal with their new team. They're currently sweating on a wildcard invitation in order to make their debut at January's Tour Down Under.
As an Australian pro team, we would absolutely love to be at the Tour Down Under, and we're hoping in the not too distant future for a call up.
Races in Asia and the Middle East would then await before the US and Europe, and rival teams beware.
You'll see this team just come out with probably more morale than anybody in the whole peloton.
I think we can expect this team to shock a few.
You know, the Australian way is we're going to go over there and kick some ass.
Andrew Brown for Sports Tonight.